I'm giving you man one more chance to give up the easy way.
Are you a dickhead?
A dunce?
A deep sea donut?
A discombobulated donkey?
A dysfunctional dodecahedron?
There is two of us and one of you.
Yeah, and we're two of the strongest villains in this anime.
I mean, not even just the anime, the manga.
I was almost in Jujutsu Kaisen, but they took me out because my power level was too close to Gojo's.
Alright, so how do you want to do this? Do you want to run ones or should we just jump in?
Honestly, does it even matter? Because I mean, oh, that was strange. No, I was saying, does it even matter? Because oh my goodness, what's happening?
Oh yeah, I forgot. That's because every time I blink at you, I reduce the effectiveness of one of your vital organs by 13%.
What? What? Why is that a thing you can do?
Yeah, I forgot to mention that. My bad.
Fuck that! No. Let's just take him out quickly then. I'm not taking any.
Huh? What's the point? Life is pointless. I give up.
What? What did you do this time?
Oh yeah, that's because every time I cough twice into my hand, the last person that spoke to me becomes chronically depressed.
How is that fair?
Life isn't fair. It's a bitch and then you die.
Shh, I'm getting out of here. Oh.
Not that I care and nothing matters, but what just happened to him?
Oh yes, because if you said the exact words that he said in the order that he said them within my presence, you get removed from this realm of existence.
Oh, of course, because why wouldn't that happen?